Happy holidays.
From the Strumps. Matt.
Hi.
Dan.
Suzanne. Matt.
And Kevin's in school, headed soon to Colorado. He's going to spend spend Christmas in Colorado. And he's going to come home the 8th to us, so we might even make another Christmas recording and send it to you. But we decided to make a recording of Christmas and get everything ready for you and kind of prefix our tape of the beach and send that down to you and see how crazy we got and see how things are.
We've had a lot of fun looking at the tapes. Every night when we come home from work, we look at them before we eat supper.
Every night.
We cry a lot and stuff like that. It's really much fun. So now you'll have your own copy, so we'll keep track of how many times we each watch it, and then we can compare notes. But seriously, it is fun. This is kind of different. We're not accustomed to doing this in front of the cameras. We think it'd be kind of neat. And, you know, maybe we'll turn into to movie people. What the hell?
Since we don't see each other that often, it'd be fun to kind of send the movies back and forth. And let's show you what Matt lost recently.
Smile. He's toothless.
Toothless. So he wants his two front teeth for Christmas, along with everything else Santa can bring in his sack for him.
We'll figure he'll have a lot of good teeth, though, when Farm the Cop is back in season. We want you to know that you're all invited to our house for New Year's Eve. We're going to have a small party, and hopefully you'll be here, so it won't be quite as small. I'm going to cook something extraordinary, obviously. Room rates are very reasonable over the holidays.
Just get your butts up here, okay?
You know, so wild and crazy people like you ought to just drop everything and buy some tickets and fly in for the weekend. What the heck?
Bring Julie. It'd be great.
Or don't bring Julie. That's up to you.
Say hi to Julie, man.
Hi.
We miss you. And who else did you want to say hi to?
Baby.
And who else?
Sebastian.
You have bows on their head and little bells and stuff around for Christmas. We're going to decorate the house this weekend and try to get that underway. But we want to end this off with a little toast, kind of reminiscent.
Yeah, remember this stuff? Well, we've been practicing for next year. And actually, this is the fourth time we've made this tape. And it's getting harder and harder to pour, and harder to talk. Now, if you notice, that music in the background is your CD. Oh, do you want some too, Matt?
Okay. No.
Okay. So, from our house to your house for the holidays and for the New Year, the toast to the West.
My water!
Ours isn't. Merry Christmas!
And may 1990 be the best year ever for everybody.
We love you.
Oh, it's really good.
Okay.
My water is good.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. This is our first night, Cape Hatteras. It is Monday. What's the date today, Dan?
June.
Monday.
18th. Father's Day. Okay, and there he is, working, slaving away. He's got such a rotten family that'll make him work again. And this is the most fabulous place. There's Janie West. Right there. And this is our place. Oh, we're going in a low light here. Let's see if we can pick it up a little. We'll do some more and more. And there's Matt Strump. Yeah. And this is, we've got this great bar. And there's the steps coming down. This is Matthew. He's playing inside our condo. He's taken every pillow from every room. And see, there's Littlefoot. And there is Tramp and Pound Puppy. And there, there's the doggies. They're watching Inspector Gadget. Doritos are present. And the only person we're missing is, can he pop out and say hello? 1, 2, 3. Matt, where are you? Come on, Matt. Give us a show. Let's see your t-shirt. Can you show me your t-shirt? Matthew. Come on. Matt, come on. Hello, Dan.
Hello, Dan. Isn't this great?
This is the cocktail hour at the West.
I can really show your freckles.
Yay, wait a minute, gotta zoom in. Wait a minute, Julie.
Up close and personal.
All right.
There you go.
Okay, show me. Turn around. Turn around, Julie. Oh, I can see a wall. And there she is, riding a wrench. You can even read what she's riding.
Have you sent mine yet?
Here's where we walk up the steps.
I'm sorry, it was off. Do it again. That was so funny. Okay, here we go. Larry and Repose. You know that. We busted our butts. We got there, we found this place.
It
you
took
did
us
good. Ran all around one
Do you
day
realize
looking
how much it
places?
Cost us to find this place? We had to stay four nights down here. We probably spent $300.
I'm sure it took 4 days to get down here the first time.
No, Danny, Daniel.
Dan, I gotta get some more film for this.
There's another roll. Go get it. Hop it in.
This is the
We spent two nights down
can we,
here.
Can we get a crotch shot?
Did you have fun down here on those two nights in November?
Oh, Larry, move your hands.
We were running around
move
like
your hands, Larry. Larry. Larry.
So you need to get out more often.
I was going for the crotch shot, Larry.
Good night, Susie. You and me.
Yeah, nice legs. Okay, here we go.
This is great, isn't it?
This is great.
You should do this more often.
All right.
Can you see the ocean in the back?
Look how that thing focuses. Dang, it's me.
Hey, Daddy! Here go!
Let's open that. Do the cracker.
That looks like the bird.
Get it, Tiger! Damn it, here! Oh, that's wonderful!
Where's another one?
No pictures in that, Susie. Oh, you're kind of like the birds.
Great.
Hang on a second.
Bad for
eat them Doritos if you got it.
No, they're bad for him.
Oh, he got it! Oh, see, there we go! Yeah. Come here.
Oh, he missed it.
Wait a minute, let's not do everybody's
story. Turn skip.
Give you PM.
Incoming.
We got it. We gotta get
yeah,
Brad.
Yeah, mine too.
God, that's great. They're so great.
Look at
how you think soft that one?
No, let's go in and get some.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Let's go get some antacid.
Whoa, did you see that?
He just about
oh, God, get him away from the deck. They're starting to poo.
You remember Alfred Hitchcock?
Who did that?
Where is it?
Just take this.
Throw it up in the sky.
Wait, let's get it. Take this.
Wait, let's get it.
No, throw it up out the sky. That way, Matt. Throw it out that way.
Yeah, get it over here.
That way.
What? You what's the bird? Wow, did you see him get it?
Did you see him catch it? You guys, we're gonna get
it. Get it, Mom! Get it!
Now, which one's Jonathan, Matt? Matthew, what are their names?
Maddie. Grab, take one off the deck there and throw it up.
Look how pretty they are.
I think Larry's right. They look better on the end of a fish hook.
Yeah.
Matthew, what are their names? Here, set them down so I can get a good picture. Matthew, set something down so I can get a good picture.
They'll eat out of your hand, they said.
Not my hand, they won't.
Well, the people said in the book that they did.
Nice butt shot, John.
Aren't they pretty, Mary?
Yeah, they're beautiful. So great.
Catch him! Wow!
Man, not so many at a time.
You break it up.
They said, is that bread?
They
said that the birds really like it,
but
they like anything.
This is a scene from our back deck tonight. And you can see the clouds and the ocean. And some people fishing. This looks like Shantytown, but this is really our row of things, yeah. It's our row of houses. Up and down. Oh. All right. Probably score heavy with this group. And you can see the clouds and the sunset. I hope it shows up okay on the TV because it's awful bright.
On the water, there's Matthew. Hey, Matt! He's very afraid of the water now. You don't want to push him. Gorgeous it is. There it is. See this blue? Look at that curl. Let's Dan out there now. Let's see how close we can get up on him. There's Dan. Where's Kevin? Can't get close enough. It's a little...
Are they gonna get dumped? Come on, are you gonna get dumped? Oh. Big one. Big one. Ah! Ah, Dan got dumped. They both crashed.
the bathing beauty. There she is. Nope. She's These are our beach houses. There's ours right there. To climb up on the dune and then down to the shore. It's just beautiful out here.
Is this great or what? How's Matt?
There's Larry and Janie. Janie's very afraid of the water. Break way far out there. Didn't bring in a bit.
Matthew, what are you doing? Matthew, look at me. Give me a big smile. Matthew? Julie. Who took out your tooth, man? Who?
You can still talk.
You can talk fine.
I want to offer.
There. All right, what just happened that was so... Let's see. Show me it. Oh, my God. Should we take a close-up? Mm-hmm. No, you stand there. I can get closer. Oh, my. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Toothless. Stick your tongue through it. Oh, my. Oh, did it hurt when Janie did it?
Yes.
And what was it okay?
Yes.
Are you glad you have it out?
Is it still bleeding?
No, it's not. And what's the date today?
I don't know.
We're on vacation. Where are we? Cape Hatteras, Virginia. North Carolina. Virginia. Wait a minute. Don't move around. And here we are. It's Matthew Henry Strump.
Someone gets a birthday.
And you know what?
What?
What did you lose today?
A birthday.
Did you lose
Mom,
your tooth?
Look.
We don't want to. Come on, Matt. That's people next door. And you lost your tooth. How old are you, Matt?
Seven.
You lost your first tooth. And who's your friend with you? Who's your friend? Introduce your friend.
Tramp.
Tramp who?
Tramp.
Tramp the dog. Mm-hmm. Where'd you get Tramp?
Disney World.
He's Tramp from Lady in the what?
Tramp.
Okay. Today is June 22nd, 1989. Matthew Henry Strump lost his very first tooth. And Janie, his best friend, took out his tooth. Who just came through the door? It's Lawrence. Okay. All right. I want to take you this angle. Wait a minute. Stand back, Matt. And the ocean in the background, he lost it on vacation, June 22nd, 1989. Seven-year-old Matt lost his tooth. Yay!
Jesus. Come here, Kev.
It worked for his
Let me paint your little cheeks for you. You sweet kid.
I haven't let anybody do that since school.
Oh, I bet you let girls pinch cheeks, Kevin. Focus on Mr. Donut. These were the ones Janie brought for everybody on her trip. See these? Compliments.
Mr. Donut.
Mr. Donut, right. A little taste of Springfield.
Sit him there.
What do you want?
Kevin.
I don't know.
Kevin?
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. Filming.
Look. Look, he's left.
My little foot.
What?
Little foot's good. Chef Larry, could you tell us what you just did?
Okay.
What was that you just did to the fish?
Yes, Kevin, it's necessary when you're preparing fish that you give it very ancient form of Chinese massage.
That's great, Larry. Did you go to China to learn that? My great sage.
Janie, do you have a church key?
This thing, I do have one.
I'll get it.
I can't. It's like, Ron, Kevin, do you have any Boy Scout stuff that's got a can opener on it?
No.
Did you bring your Rambo knife?
No. No, I got a real big folding knife, though.
Ending. We may or may not have these peaches.
Everybody wants peaches to get their own out. Fish for donuts.
Yay! I'll have a donut with you. Can you open those without a can opener?
crunchy to me.
Radio and put some tunes on.
Okay.
I'm wondering if I can pour those. I don't
know. See, it's sort of bending.
Music station, WRSS, Columbia, Elizabeth City. Countdown to the most requested hits. The Hot 9 at 9 on Surf 106.
Kevin, are you showing my crotch?
Brought to you in part by the Big Kahuna Teen Club. Completely out of control. 7 nights a week now. Galleon Esplanade at milepost 9.5.
Next
up. Let's check in with last night's hot top three. Number three, Michael Morales.
How did those guys chug it, Dad? I'm
Donny Osmond, last night runner up position. And in number one, it was Simply Red.
What do you think, Suzanne?
Of what?
Of today.
Wonderful, I want to go home.
Even though all that thunderstorm out there?
I'll take it. Oh, hush. You see the fisherman there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, it's Friday, and the boys are out there riding on this way. Let's bring them in a little bit. There we go, that was a big one. Didn't get them. There's the here. Big eyes, big ghetto. Kind of overcast. Sun came out, so we hit the beach. And there's the big kahuna watching over us. This next one gonna get him? Will it get our stuff? For being this close in. Oh, I just see a fish jump up! Uh-oh, Danny!
Yeah. What? Tooth, Matt.
Be quiet!
Matt, what do you think of the ferry ride? Huh? Hey, Toothless. We just took the ferry over, and these people are going to get ready to take a carriage ride. And see this house? See that neat little hat? That's a laughing going here.
This is part of the photo ensemble.
Yes, it is. You know, he's that tobacco robe.
You did get that on tape. Yeah. You that with Larry doing that. I've been picking up shells and they're in a bag. Do you know what shells are yours?
Oh, you can have them.
Well.
What do your little dance. You did. I think you got that.
Oh, you did get the dance on tape?
The Lawrence Shuffle.
See, I always have this feeling if you're not laughing with me, you're laughing at me. I don't know why I feel that way.
Talk or something?
Okay.
What?
What is that?
What do you call that?
Am I on the television?
We've saved you for posterity's sake.
That's right.
Look at my stand.
All the lotions and stuff. The exotic emollients are downstairs on the counter. Pop them off the bag.
Look at that, with two little buttons of
I'll
hand.
Take care, I see you find the comfort zone.
Where'd you get that?
No, Jack. And get out of here. Never mind that, Jack.
Look, hand in.
Take the nose bar this week.
He's here to stay. Hey, Matt. Would you write your name in this book so people would know that your fear came here?
Where?
Everybody, didn't I show you this book?
No.
This is a book that they keep in this house. Mm-hmm. And everybody writes like what they do here.
For the black mouth of the flame trench on the end of that launch pad. What's the flame trench? Well, I told you that all that fire and fury goes right down through the big metal platform. Does it just splatter on the concrete? No. We have a big box, 42 feet from top to bottom, 58 feet wide, 450 feet long. Into that huge firebox goes all of the fire and the fury and the 300,000 gallons of water. Now you try to mix fire and water, they don't mix too well.
Ahead, on your right, in the center of the launch pad A, is a flame trench.
Take one more look to your right side. I want you to look up at the tower. Look for a group of five or six steel cables. They fasten to the tower. They go out westward, down towards the sun, towards the ground. What are they? That is a last-minute emergency escape system for the astronauts. If at the last moment, right before a launch, we thought that big rocket was going to blow up under our astronauts, we would inform them by radio. They would hobble out there as quickly as their fireproof bombproof. The astronauts would remain in those bunkers. Armadillo, left side, Mr. Great Football, Armadillo. I suppose some of you on the upper deck saw him. I don't know whether you saw him down here. Okay, as I said, this is the time of the evening when the animals come out. Watch on the left side.
The orbiter can remain in space for up to 30 days, but most missions last about a week. The shuttle is used for a variety of purposes. In fact, many different kinds of jobs can be accomplished on a single flight. Satellites can be taken...
right-hand skirt is where we carry the lunar lander and the lunar rover. The little automobile that we use to travel with on the moon is not in there, but that's where we carry it. To my right front is the first stage, 30 feet thick, a big fuel tank. Five beautiful engines on the end of this thing. But would you believe we use up all of the fuel in 2.5 minutes? In 2.5 minutes, that whole first stage is done for. It drops off and goes to the bottom of the ocean. But in that 2.5 minutes...
Okay.
His new toy.
Up close and personal with Larry West.
That's great.
It's great. Great for looking at women.
Yeah. We'll have to take... I want to take some nature shots.
Yeah, I've been trying to do that too. Every time I get caught, though, I get in trouble. There's Matt Strump getting ready to eat his egg.
Mmm. Lay down.
Mom! These are more done, depending on...
Oh, he's pretty good. He's fine.
He's a good egg eater.
And there's more toast in the oven.
Legs deep.
she is. Yay, it's up close and personal with Julie K. West. Oh,
did you guys get a
nice outfit?
Janie.
You didn't have to dress for it. Give me a hug.
It's Kevy.
Hey, Kev.
Hi,
Kev. How are your grades this semester?
Oh, shit. That's the first thing out of anybody's mouth.
Everybody answers that, and I never answer
them. Do you wear all the drop waist?
No.
Waist down here.
I've got little suits and stuff. That's what I usually wear.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you have to wear like one article of clothing, so I wear like a t-shirt. A t-shirt.
Close up of Julie's freckle. Let's see her freckle.
You guys, it's the
you didn't bring your cat with you?
China! China!
Dad!
The rain was
oh no.
That's how the rain was.
We
beginning.
Drove through what? So much rain.
Oh,
like
it's a repeat?
It's a tropical storm. It's like a hurricane, I think.
How about
you
a
get your money
walk
back
in.
If there's a hurricane?
Nope. It's very explicit. If the island must be evacuated,
you got that on manual?
Due to reasons, yeah. Due to a hurricane, no refunds will be made.
What about if the place slides into the ocean like the picture I've got in my folder?
I wanted him to walk in with his maid and go, is she here yet? Is she here yet?
Did you see that? The one he cut out and sent us? He said that was our daily maid service?
Oh, God.
He said maid service.
Huh?
I thought you said mate service.
Mate service? No.
No, I'm sure it was mate service.
It was one or the other.
I have a feeling I'm going to be disappointed again.
Listen. You make your own mate service, okay? So, if you have problems with this, don't blame me.
You got your own hero trying to overcome.
This is
Cecil.
This is going to get kind of intrusive. It's a week where it's on, isn't it? No, after a while it gets tired. Yeah, every time I look up, that's
the red light.
Face.
The red light means.
Fuck yeah, sweetie, you.
The red light means you are. Stuff.
This is just like I was on the Carson show.
Your image is being preserved forever.
Check it out, Kevin. Check it out.
What?
I don't think the world's ready.
Thank you.
That look good. I think we're about ready. What do you
think? I think you're right. Let's do it.
I understand they don't want to say problem, but I mean, we're not talking rare. We're talking
give the open mind.
We're talking a hint. If it's not, you know, about the shade of Tony Curtis's hair.
I agree. I know other people who used to be that way.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.